Okay, so a little explanation before we get into the video. I've been trying all week to get this video to work. I've probably tried uploading it 6 or 7 times already, and it just won't work. It keeps getting to 99% and it fails. So this video that you're seeing, sadly, not going to be everything I video. I videoed a whole ton for y'all, and maybe if I get it figured out in the future, I can post it as a vlog. But I wanted to get this video out because it's a really good race. Well, only one way to do it, just upload the GoPro footage. So I'm just going to go ahead and send y'all into the video. It's a, you're going to go straight into the heat race. It's Saturday. It was just a normal night. We got back out there at the factory stock in a late model. You're just going to be seeing the factory stock footage. I wanted to get something posted for y'all. It sucks that I have to do this. Like I said, I'm going to keep trying. And hopefully in the future, because I videoed so much that day, it was almost a 12 minute, just the beginning of the video was 12 minutes long. So that could be a vlog in itself. So again, I tried all week, couldn't make it work. So I apologize. So this is all we got to work with now. So, it's Friday. Hopefully when y'all are seeing this, and I'm about to start working on it and uploading it. So, y'all stick along or go heat. Right after the heat, I'm going to shoot y'all straight to the feature. So.